during the Second Industrialization, when many countries and scientists of the world were at the forefront of various types of innovation and inventions in the various fields. During that period, Japanese handloom industry was developing, and the great Japanese industrialist and scientist Sakichi Toyoda was born on 14th February 1867 in a small town of Shizuoka Prefecture, Japan. The family of Sakichi Toyoda was a farmer family, and his father was also working as a carpenter. Sakichi Toyoda used to help his father with the work of carpenter after school every day. Since his childhood, Sakichi Toyoda had a desire to do something for his society and country, for which he did studies and researches with hard work. There came a time when Sakichi's interest began in the city's handloom families. He thought about the efficiency and benefit of everyone's and used his knowledge and skills of carpenter techniques and developed various wooden machines. Let's know about the machines and industries made by Sakichi Toyoda through his museum. Thank you. This machine called Garabo Throstle Spinning Machine, invented by Tokimune Gaon, an engineer from Nagano Prefecture in 1873. It spread all over Japan as Japan's indigenous technology. The spinning mill of Taisho period 1912 to 1926 and early Showa era. The floor area of the spinning mill is 3,468 meter squares and the building remains as it is. Around 100 textile machinery and various tools are preserved and displayed here. Spinning and making fabric started around 500 BC. Technology changed with the time and improved the quality, process, productivity with low cost and less manpower. Fibers are different by materials and ingredients, but mainly divided into natural fibers and chemical fibers. Major type of fibers are silk, wool, nylon, and polyester. The silk is originated in China, wool in Mesopotamia, flax in Egypt, and cotton in India. When the Japanese were inventing and developing the handloom industry with the Garabo Throstle spinning machine, England already had advanced types of machinery to produce high-quality yarn and fabric. 100 years ago, Japan imported machines made by Platt Brothers and Company Limited of England.
散らばらないように、マトルを回転して、止めるマトルで、マトルに足のコントロールをしたら、
自慢の方にお進みください。